Good morning, Wednesday. Your word for the day is defibrillation. That's your daily dose of smart, and the rest is mostly casual.
That was a terrible pop, but I don't have time to do another one. My phone battery is about to die, and I'm sitting in a train station. There's people over there. They don't know if they're looking at me or not, but they probably think I'm weird. There's a young girl sitting over there now, so that's weird. I've just finished uni for the day. It's a long day. And I've just, ordered my tea, and now I'm waiting for the train to come to go to rehearsal, pick up my dinner, I eat there, and sorry, it's just been a long day, my phone battery's about to die, so it's just gonna be one of those crappy one-take ones again, and I forgot the word for today, so I just made one up. Hope you didn't want to learn anything, but I can't really talk on it, people are gonna think I'm weird. I could always just pretend I'm using FaceTime though, right? Although, I don't think 3Gs have FaceTime. People are coming, so I guess sorry for the short video again, but I don't really have time or batteries or energy, so I guess I'll see you tomorrow back between the Black Borderlands.